हेलो किड्स, नमस्ते एंड सलाम वालेकुम पीपल। हाउ आर यू? हाउ आर योर एग्जाम प्रिपरेशंस गोइंग ऑन किड्स? सो एज अश्योर्ड टू यू इन द मॉर्निंग, इफ द नंबर ऑफ लाइक्स क्रॉस 1K, आई विल बी ब्रिंगिंग सम स्पेशल सेशन फॉर यू ऑल। एंड एज प्रॉमिस्ड, हियर आई एम। हाय रीजा, हाय वेदा, हाय आयशा, हाय हैना। सो गाइज, आर यू एक्साइटेड फॉर टुडेज सेशन? आर यू एक्साइटेड? हाँ। सो गाइज, बेसिकली आई वॉज नॉट अवेयर कि सीबीएसई हैज ऑल्सो रिलीज दिस सेकेंड सैम्पल पेपर और मे बी अ क्वेश्चन बैंक फॉर यू ऑल। तो आई गॉट टू नो बिकॉज ऑफ चिंटू सर, सो थैंक यू सर। ही टोल्ड मी कि मैम डू कंडक्ट दिस सेशन, दैट विल बी सुपर डुपर हेल्पफुल फॉर आर किड्स। एंड सो एट 9 PM गाइज, आई एम हियर फॉर यू। एंड आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ यू टू कॉल योर फ्रेंड्स एंड आस्क देम टू ज्वाइन दिस सेशन। आई एम प्रिटी श्योर जस्ट लाइक मी, मोस्ट ऑफ द किड्स वुड बी इग्नोरेंट। दे वुड नॉट बी नोइंग अबाउट दिस सीबीएसई क्वेश्चन बैंक एंड बायोलॉजी क्वेश्चन। सो बेसिकली प्रोबेबली 15 or 18 क्वेश्चन, सो विल बी डिस्कसिंग दोज क्वेश्चन एंड देन विल बी रैपिंग इट अप। बट येस, द लेवल ऑफ क्वेश्चन, द क्वालिटी ऑफ क्वेश्चन, द थॉट प्रोसेस इन्वॉल्व इन ईच ऑफ द क्वेश्चन इज रियली हाई। And that's the reason why I want you all to focus, concentrate, and attend this session. So, guys, call your friends, ask everyone to join in. I can see 33 kids watching. Literally, I'm expecting ki let's take this 33 live to 100 live, and that will be really, really great. Okay, chalo. So, let's not waste any time and let's quickly kick start with the session. Okay. Let me open up the PDF. Okay, so yeah, can you all see the PDF? Can you all see the PDF? Yeah, एक सेकेंड, लेट मी ओपन इट अप। हाँ, नाउ इफ आई हैव ओपन दिस वन, सो इफ आई लाइक या सो इज इट फाइन गाइज, इज इट फाइन? इसको मैं जूम कैसे करूँ? मैंने किया भी था। इज द पेपर विजिबल टू यू ऑल? इज द पेपर क्लियरली विजिबल टू यू ऑल और इज इट ब्लर्ड? क्लियरली विजिबल? नो, लेट मी ओपन अप वंस। ओके, लेट मी ओपन अप वंस। ओपन विथ एक्रोबैट पीडीएफ, दैट वुड बी अ बेटर ऑप्शन। या तो यार 100% ये बेहतर है, ये बेहतर है। और मे बी 125, इज इट कूल? इज इट कूल? लेट मी नो इन द चैट बॉक्स। नॉट क्लियर? अच्छा, सो गाइज पोस्ट मी अ यो इफ द स्लाइड इज क्लियर टू यू। पोस्ट मी अ यो इफ द स्लाइड इज क्लियर टू यू। चल, एवरीवन, एवरीवन। सो गाइज सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल, लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब, पोस्ट मी अ यो गाइज। एंड विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी फर्दर टाइम, यस यूथफुल यूवी, आई विल कंप्लीट इट एस एप, आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू वेस्ट योर टाइम। ओके, चल, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। ठीक है, सो डायरेक्टली आई जंप ऑन टू बायोलॉजी। ओके, सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ बायोलॉजी कहाँ गया? सो 11th क्वेश्चन इज बायो, ठीक है? तो आई स्टार्ट राइटिंग, ठीक है? अरे यार पेन तो आ जा। अरे ऐसा क्यों हो रहा है? वेट, ठीक है? 11th क्वेश्चन इज बायो। कैन यू ऑल सी ऑर्गेनिजम्स दैट ब्रेक डाउन? ओके, ऑर्गेनिजम्स दैट ब्रेक डाउन, व्हाई एम आई अनेबल टू राइट? क्यों ये मैं लिख नहीं पा रही? ऑर्गेनिजम्स दैट ब्रेक डाउन लार्ज फूड मॉलिक्यूल्स टू स्मॉल फूड मॉलिक्यूल्स। ओके, हाउ दिस ब्रेक डाउन हेल्प्स द ऑर्गेनिजम्स? ओके, how it helps to break down the food. Thank you Advait, thank you so much. Yeah, to bachcho, why digestion occurs in human body? You know, our body cannot absorb complex food, it can only absorb simple food. So in order to absorb, it is very much essential that the large molecules are converted into smaller molecules. Only then and then they are going to cross the cell membrane. So the answer has to be C. Okay, the answer has to be C. Clear? So for 11th one, the option is C. Then let us move on to question number 12. The liver secretes bile needed to digest fats in our food. Perfect, bile helps in emulsification of fats. Then the pancreas secretes several enzymes needed to break down the food. Yes, trypsin, amylase and lipids. Now which of the following is true of the food that we eat? It passes only through our liver. Does the food pass through the liver? No. It only passes through our pancreas. Does the food passes through the pancreas? No. It passes through both our liver and pancreas. Does the food pass through the liver and pancreas? No guys, the food that we eat is in the small intestine. Now bile and pancreatic juice, okay, they both enter into the small intestine via common bile duct. So in that case, option D is correct. It is neither liver nor pancreas. Chamka bachcho, if you found this answer logical, like, share, subscribe and post me a you. Come on, subscribe guys, subscribe. Then moving further, which of the following occurs during oxygen shortage in muscle cells? I always say that this particular flowchart, the Trishul wala flowchart in our textbook, is very very important. Every year we expect some or the other question based on that flowchart. Okay, so here they are asking ki which of the following occurs during shortage of oxygen in muscles, means lack of oxygen. So whenever there is lack of oxygen, there is anaerobic respiration which leads to the accumulation of lactic acid in our muscles, because of which the muscles feel fatigued. Correct? So lactic acid is of course why, and hence the answer will be only Y. Got the answer Y? Perfect. Then which of the following plays the important role in creating a suction force which pulls the water up from the roots of a tree to its leaves? So bachcho, from the roots to the leaves. Okay, so they have given a hint over here. There is a suction pull, and this suction pull is nothing but transpiration pull. Now guys, here is a trick I tell you. Okay, suppose they ask you ki there is a movement of water from soil to roots. It occurs because of osmosis. From roots to leaves, it occurs due to transpiration pull. Transpiration pull. Okay, ठीक है, got that? Awesome. Then let's proceed with the next question. Now here is the diagram of nephron. Okay, so here it is said the amount of liquid passing through in the form of glomerular filtrate is approximately 150 to 180 liters. Agreed. Now the amount of urine flowing out of the nephrons is only 1.5 to 1.8 liters per day. Agreed. Water is getting reabsorbed. Agreed. The answer is where the question is where it gets absorbed, reabsorbed. तो बच्चों याद रखना तीन चीजें. When we talk about glomerulus, glomerulus is all associated with filtration, ultra filtration. Okay? When it comes to reabsorption, it is the tubule which is made up of PCT, loop of Henle, and DCT. Got it? And then the third step. First step is of course ultra filtration. Second step is of course reabsorption. Third step is secretion, tubular secretion. So if I write tubular secretion that takes place in the DCT. Okay? ठीक है? You have to be very confirm about these three stuffs. So of course the answer has to be in the tubule, long tubular part. Okay? So guys, subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet subscribed, because we keep on bringing such valuable sessions for you all. Okay, like, share, subscribe, and post me a yo. Awesome. Then, without wasting any further time, we are moving ahead. During transpiration, water is lost in the form of water vapor through dash. So, guys, it is always the epidermal cells, and epidermal cells have stomata. Less on the upper epidermis and more on the lower epidermis. So, yes, it's stomata. Then, बाकी स्फेरिकल मिरर वगैरह तो मेरे को कुछ नहीं आता, भारत माता मेरे को कुछ नहीं आता. हम डायरेक्टली बायो वाले क्वेश्चंस पे जाते हैं, वी डायरेक्टली जंप ऑन टू बायोलॉजी. ओके, सो क्विक 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 क्विक. ओके, एंड द क्वेश्चंस आर रियली इंटरेस्टिंग. आई रियली लाइक दिस सेट. ओके, तो हम कहाँ हैं? केमिस्ट्री की मिस्ट्री तो हमसे ना सुलझेगी. चलो, सो वी कम टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 35. ओके, सतीश मंजुनाथ, दिस इज अ लेटेस्ट पेपर रिलीज्ड बाय सीबीएसई. इट्स लाइक अ सीबीएसई क्वेश्चन बैंक फॉर ग्रेड 10. डेफिनेटली डेफिनेटली बच्चा, इट्स वर्थ इट. ओके, सॉल्व करो, नेक्स्ट लेवल क्वेश्चन है. चलो, सम एडल्ट्स हैव अ डिफेक्टिव हार्ट सिंस बर्थ, विच वी कॉल इट एज कंजेनिटल डिफेक्ट्स. ओके, नाउ दे आर बोर्न विद अ होल बिटवीन द लेफ्ट एट्रियम एंड द राइट एट्रियम, अ होल इन द हार्ट. ओके, दिस डिफेक्ट इज कॉल्ड ए एस डी, एट्रियल सेप्टल डिफेक्ट. सी, दिस इज द एट्रियम, है ना? सो राइट एट्रियम, लेफ्ट एट्रियम, इन बिटवीन द टू देर इज अ वॉल, एंड इन द वॉल देर इज अ होल. ओके, सो सपोज इफ दिस इज द होल, तो बच्चों देर इज अ मिक्सिंग ऑफ ब्लड, यस और नो? देर इज मिक्सिंग ऑफ ब्लड, एंड दिस डिफेक्ट इज कॉल्ड एज एट्रियल सेप्टल डिफेक्ट. ओके, या नाउ ड्यू टू द होल बिटवीन द एट्रिया, ऑक्सीजनेटेड ब्लड गेट्स मिक्स विद द डीऑक्सीजनेटेड ब्लड, राइट? एंड अ सिम्टम ऑफ दिस डिसीज इज टू फील टायर्ड इजीली, आराम से. नाउ गाइज, before we solve this question, I would really request each one of you to share the link of this video with your friends, ask them to join in, let everyone get benefited. Guys, this MCQ examination we never had, this CBSE sample paper is out, most of us are unaware. So let's actually take the benefit of this particular paper solving session. Okay, chalo. So yeah, youthful UV, here we go. So which of the following is likely to happen in people with ASD in a single cycle of blood flow? So bachcho, when we talk about single cycle, here it is just to confuse you, they are talking about double circulation. Okay, here they are talking about double circulation. So in double circulation, that is pulmonary circuit and the systemic circulation, whatever it is, which of the following is likely to happen? Okay, the kidney will filter out more CO2. No, that's not the job of a kidney, so this is not applicable. The blood will take up more oxygen from the lungs. No, the blood between the two chambers is getting mixed. So no, there is mixing of oxygenated blood with the help with the deoxygenated blood. So no, this is not applicable. The muscles will receive blood containing less oxygen. Now you see, there is oxygenated blood in the left atrium. When that gets mixed with the deoxygenated blood, so therefore the total volume of oxygen being supplied to each of the body cell, that will get drastically reduced. Okay, so when oxygen is not supplied, glucose is not broken down in at the optimum level, and as less ATP is generated, the person feels fatigued, tired, pale, the face becomes pale. Okay, so yes, C is the correct answer, C. Okay, the lungs will receive blood containing more carbon dioxide. That doesn't matter, because lungs any which ways they are going to convert deoxygenated blood into oxygenated blood. So here the valid answer is only and only C. Okay, see guys, I'm telling you why the answer is right or why the answer is wrong. So if you're loving the explanation, if you're loving the session, if you're finding it useful, please like, share, subscribe. It motivates us. Subscribe, most importantly subscribe. Exam season on, it will really help you. Okay, for your term one. Chalo aage. Then thank you, Advait, as always. A person can choke when a piece of food becomes lodged in the windpipe, blocking the flow of air. A first aid procedure is being performed, as you can see. Okay, so whatever the name is, aise 100 procedures de sakte hain. Okay, here they have given about maneuver. Okay, they can give you about CPR also. There are so many techniques. Ignore the technique, directly come to the question. Okay, now if you see in the image, in fourth image, this guy A is compressing the diaphragm, or it is he is pressing his abdomen right below the diaphragm, correct? So over here, what will happen when the diaphragm is being pushed? Okay, when the space below the diaphragm is being compressed, so the diaphragm will move up. The diaphragm will become, suppose this is the diaphragm. Diaphragm. Okay, it will relax. Now as it relaxes, the lungs, okay, they will actually pump out the air that is being present inside it, hai na? So as the air is pushed out of the lungs, air will come out gushingly, and this gushing air will actually help to remove anything that is actually choking your respiratory tract. Okay, to wo pura respiratory tract se nikal ke muh mein aa jayega. It's as simple as that. So if we talk about the four options, is there expansion of chest? No, there is contraction of the thoracic cavity. Okay, the air is pressed out of the lungs. Yes, air is pressed. The food is pressed out of the stomach? No, it is pressed out of the windpipe or respiratory tract. See, I am talking about all the possibilities, because same case can be given in any other manner. Okay, the upper movement of the wall of the food pipe? No, here we are talking about the windpipe and not the food pipe. Okay, yes ma'am, please just give a brief explanation of the lymph. Ambika Boutique, definitely for you at the end of the session. And Ramya Ajish, thank you so much. सो बच्चों इफ यू आर लविंग द सेशन फाइंडिंग इट यूजफुल लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब पोस्ट मी आई यो सब्सक्राइब 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 इज द ओनली नारा विच आई विल बी टेलिंग यू बिकॉज एग्जाम टाइम और ये आपको बहुत काम आएगा ओके एंड टुमारो अगेन आफ्टरनून 2:30 वी आर गोइंग टू कम लाइव टू डिस्कस द पेपर ओके आंसर की सो स्टे ट्यून्ड टुमारो एज वेल नाउ गिवन बिलो इज द डायग्रामेटिक रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ अ प्रोसेस टेकिंग प्लेस इन द ह्यूमन बॉडी तो चलो डायग्राम पे आते हैं ओके Now in the diagram, here is the red blood cell, though not red in color, but yes, it's red blood cell. It's giving out oxygen and it's taking in CO2. Where will it happen? It happens in all parts of the body. There is only one exception. Lungs. Because in the lungs, the blood gets oxygenated. Right, so RBCs in the lungs, okay, they take in O2 and they give out CO2. So second mein hoga, third mein hoga, any other option that will also be expressing the same phenomena. So over here 2 and 3. So where is 2 and 3? 2 and 3. Only in one, this could be occurring in 1 and 2, to nahi, okay, only in all 1, 2 and 3, nahi. So here the answer is, bacha, it's 2 and 3, okay, it's 2 and 3, one mein it's not possible, okay, getting my point? ठीक है हाँ चलो सो या द ऑप्शंस आर नॉट मेकिंग सेंस ओवर हियर बट डेफिनेटली माय एक्सप्लेनेशन इज राइट सो यस लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब एंड पोस्ट मी आई यू कम ऑन या देन मूविंग फर्दर हियर इज अनदर डायग्राम ओके सो द डायग्राम बिलो शोज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ अ लीफ ओके कवर्ड बाय अ पीस ऑफ पेपर नाउ व्हेन इट्स लीफ It's of course green in color, hai na? And when there is green, it's of course chlorophyll. Okay, ignore the spellings. Okay, chlorophyll. Chalo. Now the leaf is covered with a piece of paper for 3 days. It is blocking the light. Okay, so when the light is blocked, of course photosynthesis will not happen. Starch will not be produced, and what? Is the experiment trying to test? The experiment is trying to test if light is required by the plant to make food for performing photosynthesis or not, right? So yes, it is B. Okay, and all the kids who are thinking ki ma'am, will this PDF be uploaded? Yes, it will be uploaded. Okay, theek hai Ritu, and बच्चों द पेपर इज गोइंग टू बी सुपर इजी डोंट वरी ट्रस्ट योर सेल्फ बिलीव इन योर सेल्फ ओके रिलैक्स एंड चिलैक्स आगे विच ऑफ दीज फ्लो चार्ट्स करेक्टली शो द सर्कुलेशन ऑफ ब्लड इन ह्यूमन बॉडी ओके करेक्ट ब्लड सर्कुलेशन सो नाउ हियर द 4 इमेजेस आर टेरिबली कंफ्यूजिंग है गाइस बहुत ज्यादा कंफ्यूजिंग है तो लेट्स सी नाउ सी फ्रॉम द हार्ट इट गोज टू द लंग्स And then from the lungs it comes to the heart. From the heart it goes to the upper body as well as lower body. Agreed. But lower body say the blood should come back also, na? So this is wrong. This is wrong. Okay. Chal. Then figure B. From the heart it goes first to the lungs. So here itself it's wrong. So there is no need to discuss it further. Okay, and Deepa, don't be scared, be confident. Now from the heart it goes to the lungs, correct? From the lungs it comes to the heart, correct? From the heart it goes to upper body as well as lower body, correct? From the upper body and the lower body it comes again back to the heart. Yes, that's right. So technically speaking, mera pyara bachcha log, C is definitely the correct question, I mean correct option. Okay, theek hai? Okay, cool. Awesome. Ramya Ajish, watch my YouTube session on CBSE paper pattern and its discussion. It's already out there. It will tell you how many questions for each subject. Okay? So yes, like, share, subscribe, guys. 85 likes. Can we take it to 100 if you are enjoying it? Most importantly, subscribe. Most importantly, subscribe. Yes, take a deep breath, beta. Chal. Now, assertion and reasoning. Now, in the entire paper, guys, one physics ka assertion and reasoning, one chemistry ka, one bio ka. Even if you are not comfortable in attempting assertion and reasoning, I will tell you, Om Ignoraya Namaha. तेल लगाने गया ये क्वेश्चन, डोंट अटेम्प्ट, इग्नोर. हावेवर, इफ यू आर कॉन्फिडेंट दैट दिस इज अ वेरी चिल्लर क्वेश्चन एंड आई कैन सॉल्व इट, व्हाई नॉट. ओके, सो चलो लेट्स सॉल्व. द रेट ऑफ ब्रीदिंग इन एक्वाटिक ऑर्गेनिजम्स इज मच फास्टर देन इन टेरेस्ट्रियल ऑर्गेनिजम्स. यस, फिशेज हैव अ फास्टर रेट ऑफ ब्रीदिंग. सो द असर्शन इज 100% ट्रू, 100%. देन the amount of oxygen dissolved in water is much lower than the amount of oxygen in air. Yes, this is also true, and that's the reason why to grab more and more oxygen, the rate of breathing is faster in aquatic organisms. And that's the reason why, bachcho, assertion is true, reason is true, and reason is the correct explanation of the assertion. Okay? So yes, 91 kids, like, share, subscribe, make it 100, man, make it 100. मतलब इतना तो दिल रख ही सकते हो. ओके, वरना मैं फिजिक्स और केमिस्ट्री पढ़ाना चालू करूंगी और फिर बाद में मेरे को मत बोलना. ओके चलो. यस अनुदक, आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट द डिफरेंस बिटवीन ब्लड एंड लिम्फ एट द एंड ऑफ दिस पेपर डिस्कशन. आई विल, सो चिल एंड रिलैक्स. ओके, सो 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 हम कहाँ हैं? वी आर हियर ऑन द केस बेस्ड एमसीक्यू विच यू प्रोबेबली कॉल एज द विलन, बट आई से इट इज द स्टार ऑफ द पेपर. इट इज गोइंग टू गिव यू फैबुलस 5 मार्क्स. ओके, तो हियर विलियम हार्वी वॉज वन ऑफ द अर्ली बायोलॉजिस्ट हु स्टडीड द बॉडीज ऑफ ह्यूमंस एंड एनिमल्स. ठीक है, ही इवन डिसेक्टेड द बॉडीज ऑफ एनिमल्स टू ऑब्जर्व हार्ट एंड ब्लड वेसल्स. ठीक है, ही कंक्लूडेड फ्रॉम हिज एक्सपेरिमेंट्स दैट द ब्लड लीव्स द हार्ट थ्रू द आर्टरीज. आर्टरीज कैरी द ब्लड अवे फ्रॉम द हार्ट एंड वेन्स ब्रिंग इट बैक टू द हार्ट. ठीक है भाई, ये भी सही है. हावेवर, ही कुड नॉट एक्सप्लेन हाउ ब्लड लेफ्ट द आर्टरीज एंड एंटर्ड द वेन्स. आर्टरी में से निकला, वेन्स में एंटर हुआ, हाउ? He could not find it out. He said that there must be some structures between the arteries and veins. He could not find them. So suppose this is artery and this is the vein. So these structures in between, which are these tiny little structures? He could not spot them. He could not find them. He was not knowing about them. Then another scientist, okay, Marcello Malfigi later discovered these structures. He discovered those structures. Huh? So you need to identify which are these structures. Kaun hai wo? While studying a dead frog's lung under a microscope. Chalo bhai, let's try it out. Reza, Anudak, many of you are guessing it. Huh? Chalo. So which of the following structures did Malfigi find in the frog? Cell, capillaries, heart chamber, small air sacs and lungs. So yes bachcho, without any second thought, it has to be capillaries. So bachcho, suppose if it is artery and suppose suppose this is the vein, so in between them we find na, these are sorry capillaries. Okay, capillaries, let me, yeah, okay, awesome. हाँ, कावी पेपर लीक करवा दोगे भाई? मैं मारिया खान हूँ, मैं सीबीएसई की क्या बोलते हैं हेड नहीं हूँ. आई डोंट हैव दिस पावर. एनी वन इफ आई आई वुड एवर हैव सच काइंड ऑफ पावर्स आई वुड नेवर मिस यूज इट. यस द पेपर इज हियर एंड यू कैन मेक इट इजी. ओके इफ यू आर कॉन्फिडेंट एनफ. चलो आगे. देन वॉट इज द मोस्ट लाइकली रीजन वाई हार्वी कुड नॉट फाइंड द स्ट्रक्चर्स. गाइज आर्टरीज ही स्पॉटेड, वेन्स ही वॉज एबल टू स्पॉट, ही कुड नॉट स्पॉट कैपिलरीज. क्यू वाई काइको. क्यू वाई काइको. टेल मी बच्चू. टेल मी टेल मी टेल मी. से ललिसा आई एम प्लानिंग टू गेट समथिंग फॉर आईसीएससी बट एट दिस मोमेंट ऑफ टाइम आई विल नॉट अश्योर एनीथिंग. ओके लेट द टाइम कम एंड देन आई विल डिसाइड. सो बच्चों द कैपिलरीज दे आर माइक्रोस्कोपिक. दे आर टू टाइनी टू बी विजिबल टू द नेकेड आईज. सो कैपिलरीज वेयर नॉट स्पॉटेड बाय हिम. ओके ठीक है एक नंबर. सो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट नंबर दैट इज 55. Okay, which of the following statements about arteries and veins is true? Arteries have thicker walls than veins. Yeah, that's true. Veins have thicker walls than arteries. No. All arteries carry oxygenated blood. No, there is an exception. Kidhar gaya? All veins carry deoxygenated blood. Exception. Kidhar gaya? So yes, A is the correct statement. Okay. So yes, again like, share, subscribe, post me a yo guys. 110 likes. Awesome, awesome, awesome. And tomorrow if you want that we should be discussing the sample paper, not sample paper, the board paper at the earliest, subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss out on anything. Okay. Now which two chambers of the human heart have arteries connected to them? So if we talk about the human heart and the four chambers, okay. So here from the right ventricle there's pulmonary artery, from the left ventricle there's aorta, hai na, and both of them are arteries, yes or no? So it's right ventricle and left ventricle, so undoubtedly it's D. Sahi hai boss? Agreed, agreed, agreed. So बाकी का तो everything is physics. And now let's talk about the difference between the blood and the lymph. Okay? So today I am going to explore all my creative skills, drawing skills. So basically this is the heart. Okay? Now from the heart the blood is pumped out. The blood is pumped out through aorta. Aorta divides into arteries. Now arteries further divide into arterioles, right? And then the arterioles further divide into capillaries, right? Now as the blood reaches the capillaries, okay, the lumen of the capillary is narrow enough and that's the reason why too much of pressure is built inside, and hence some amount of proteins, some amount of white blood cells, some amount of salts, okay, manages to escape out of the thin walls of the capillaries. Okay, I repeat, क्या क्या escape होता है? चलो let's write. Some amount of water, some amount of glucose, some amount of salt, some amount of white blood cells, and some simple proteins escape and get collected in the tissue spaces. This fluid is known as the tissue fluid, also known as lymph. okay? It is very much similar to blood plasma, except that it contains very less amount of proteins. Okay, ठीक है. Now from here, the lymph enters into tiny little capillaries called as the lymphatic capillaries. Okay, which go and connect with the veins, and veins drain the blood back into the heart. Got it? ठीक है. So now many kids ask me कि what is the function of lymph? So बच्चों, the very first function of lymph is it is the tissue bathing fluid. It helps to clean the external surface of our internal organs. It has white blood cells, guys. It helps to get rid of any infection present on the external surface of our internal organs. Second, it helps to absorb digested fats from around the small intestine. Tisra, it helps to drain extracellular fluid back into the blood. Cool? ठीक है? So, go watch my previous session on blood and lymph. And for today, I don't want you all to hunt here and there. So, here this was a concise explanation on blood and lymph. And I hope that this helped you a lot. And all the best, guys. Rock in your examinations. And I can see 134 likes. Again, I will say subscribe and simply subscribe. And post your concerns, any doubts in the comment section if you have any. And see you soon in upcoming sessions, basically tomorrow for paper discussion. And love you all. God bless you. All the best. फोड़ के आना, मचाना बच्चों, मिलके मचाते हैं. And don't worry, I am there with you. Okay? And चलो, love you all the best. Take care. Allah Hafiz. Milo Hafiz. And keep watching Vedantu. Okay? Bye. Shalom.